Inside, investigators are on scene here of a triple shooting in South LA that claimed two lives. Happened this morning in an industrial area near Willowbrook. Deputies found two men dead in the parking lot. Third man was rushed to the hospital in unknown condition. Distraught family members gathering at the scene. Detectives say there was a Thanksgiving party in one of the warehouses last night. Some kind of confrontation happened. Shots were fired. Authorities say a possible suspect has been detained.